butternut. It's fully fried now, but not yet as crispy as we would want it to be. But when it cools down, it will be very crispy. And this is the used garri. Now this garri can be used again. If you intend to fry your groundnut another time, you can keep it. Next time, if you need more for a larger quantity, you add more to it and still use it just the way we did it now.